These first two clips of these wigs are from the same person. I'm not really finna get on here and talk to y'all because people be mean, and I am country as I'll get out. But listen, I do the best I can when it comes to recording. I am only one person. I know it's not like I worked hard on trying to get this in focus, and I think I figured it out. But as you can see, I got it zoomed in real nice. Okay, so at least give me some credit for that. Okay. Again, this is still the same person. She had two wigs. I think she had like another one, but I think it's a little bit too deep, and there was nowhere for me to like get into the actual pore, so I just left it alone. We'll try another time, but this time we didn't go for it. But this is the same person. And again, I did have it zoomed in. This is on my iPhone. I did the best I can, okay? Enjoy the video. Put you some music on in the background because listen, YouTube be playing with you, taking your little coins and stuff. So, no music. Figure you something out, okay? Bye-bye. Does blood freak you out? If it freaks you out, like leave the blood emoji in the comments. No, I don't go back to these simply because I only have 15 minutes and I wanted to get the ones that were mainly easy. So yeah, I didn't go back to those. After it's all said and done, like outside of the video, yes, we go ahead and we clean up with the antiseptic. And she also did a hydrogel mask that was specifically made for ingrowns. So that's the video. Hope you enjoyed. Hit the thumbs up button, people.